It's a 1941 Dodge Power Wagon with hydraulic lift kit. This was abandoned and refurbished. It was probably an ice cream truck in its day.